I'm thankful for the patients in our community that come into the hospital that I can care for every day.
I'm thankful for everybody that delivers the mission for our community.
Very thankful for the team of nurses, techs, and other physicians and PAs that work in the emergency department that work day in and day out, 365 days a year, without really ever taking a break.
I am thankful for my coworkers. I am so beyond thankful for the patients in the community.
I think the teamwork that we put into all this to really advocate for the patients is probably the best part.
I'm thankful for the emergency physicians that gave me a job when I finished medical school and my training. It was the only place I wanted to work and be with the people that mentored me along the way.
We're all just a big family, from housekeeping all the way to the nurses and the doctors.
Thankful for the wonderful staff here we have in this hospital, and everyone from the PCAs to the nurses to the docs, the subspecialists. I mean, everyone is wonderful. It's a very friendly place.
Thankful for all of my colleagues I work with, everyone here. It's a great community hospital, and I'm proud to be part of it.
Everybody looks out for one another. Everybody is supportive of one another. I don't think you get that everywhere.
About 2,500 thanks for every single person that works here and comes here every single day in the best of times and in the most difficult of times. We would be nothing without those 2,500 people, and I am so appreciative of each of them.
We are Glens Falls Hospital.
We are Glens Falls Hospital.
We are Glens Falls Hospital.
We are Glens Falls Hospital. Woohoo!